Hello, once again. You serious right now? Come on! Yeah, let me refresh this here. For some reason now I can't get into... No, heck, that place crashes like freaking 24/7, mostly. So today what we're gonna try to do is we're gonna try to play Trouble in Mineville again. Now, last time, you guys saw me betray my own traitors. That's right, you guys saw me betray my traitors in the last video. Well, this time, we're going back again. We're going back again, this time. And we are hoping not to be a traitor. We're gonna try to get, you know what? We're also gonna make a peace deal with anyone who's innocent. Well, at least a detective at the most. Oh, crap. But in my update video that I'm gonna be posting soon, I will be possibly wanting to get Gary's mod. Who really knows? But heck, I would really like... I would really like to get it because I want to try It's Trouble in Mineville. Trouble in Taylor's Town. And especially Pop Hunt too. So, yeah. Heck, I would... Oh, I thought that was not makeup over, but it turns out it is. Guns away. Oh, I did not... Wooden sword? Tooie. So this is a little bit back there. Crap! See who we're going to get. Where does that stuff? Customization in here? What's that? I'm gonna crap up. Ooh! him once. Holy crap! Creep! Hello? Yes! I'm busy playing in the game! I'll be right out! So, how do you kill yourself in this damn game? It's like full damage. And kill myself, stupid. That's all I wanted to do. Okay, there we go. So sorry guys, I have to cut this short. See ya.